The most important piece, I think, is the relationship here. We have been reinvigorating our effort to know Northern Europe, and the relationship with NATO is an extremely important part of that, as well as the relationship with Norway. Over the last year or so, many Marines have come to Norway to train, but not on this scale.
Nous avons traversé l'océan et voyagé plus de 5000 km pour venir ici en Norvège. L'exercice Trident Juncture 2018 offre au Canada l'opportunité de réaffirmer son engagement envers l'OTAN, envers l'Alliance.